In this video, we're going to talk about how to transfer information from the scope meter directly to a USB memory stick so I can take it straight into a Word doc. We start out by opening the trap door. You can see my USB cable connection and a place to put the memory stick in. Once the memory stick is installed, we simply hit the Save button, hit F1 for Save, and select F1 to change from internal memory to USB. Then we have some options. We can save screen and setup, replay and setup, or the data. Okay. What I want to look for here is go ahead and do the screen and setup. So I'll simply hit the Enter key for that. We can create a name if we want to using the alphanumeric keypad over here, or just save as scope 3. I'll hit the Enter key for that. So now we're saving that data to my jump drive. Another way to save the information is to save a snapshot of the screen directly to the USB. If we hit the F3 key, we'll save a snapshot. Once that's done, I can remove the memory stick, put it into my laptop, come into Word. I can have a report template already opened up, and say we want to import a picture, come down to my removable disk, go to the Fluke folder, and I can pull that bitmap image and say insert, and there's the graphics from my Fluke 190 series. And that's how we can transfer stuff from the USB drive directly into a Word doc.